Hey everyone, my name is Jal and welcome back to my YouTube channel, or welcome to my YouTube channel if you are new. So I recently posted a video on my Instagram showing my travel from India to Toronto, and a lot of my friends were asking me about the edits I did in that video. So today I'm going to show you exactly that, how I export my videos, how I add music, how I edit music, also how I conclude the videos. So basically the whole process that goes behind editing a video. And also, it was my first time coming to Canada, so you can see the excitement on my face. Yeah, let's begin.
Firstly, I start by gathering all my media into one folder on my phone and transfer it to my computer using the built-in AirDrop function. Then I import the media into the iMovie application in the sequence I want on my MacBook to start editing. For editing, I use the iMovie software, which is a free software available with every Apple product. While editing, I shorten a few clips, edit them to precision, and remove all the volumes from my clips as I plan on adding music in the future. Here I color grade my media to make sure all the clips look vibrant and similar to each other. I also increase the speed of some clips to reduce the length of the videos so my audience stays engaged to watch the rest of the video. To increase the video quality, I stabilize my video to reduce the shakiness of the clips. To add music, I click the audio button on the top left to show a selection of audios. I usually have all my music downloaded so I can easily select my audio and import it straight into the project. I increase the volume and edit audio so it fits accordingly to my clips. If the clips are offbeat, then I'll rearrange or edit some clips so it fits the music. After doing these steps, I'll rewatch my video to make sure everything is perfect. This is the result.
So here is the Vadodara Airport. This is like a dream coming true, man. I have waited for this moment for a while now, and boarding my flight to Delhi right now. So my flight is from here to Delhi and then Delhi to Toronto. And I know there's a lockdown going on in Toronto. Stop telling me that. I'm just excited to meet all of my cousins. Tushwa, Masa, Masi, Shloka, Kushi. See you guys soon. Now you got me thinking that I'm crazy, cause you're half the door. Just one mistake, you say you're not in love no more. But was it really love if you can leave me for something so innocent? Is this the end? Thought you'd be there through thick and thin. My mind's a mess. What are you thinking? You were happy last weekend. All the good times, how'd you forget? I was your best friend, yeah. Remember when you said